Hi friends, welcome to Yoga Guru Maths Theory. In this video, we'll be only focusing on theory lectures. Problems we have already covered in this app. All the difficult, simple, and every problem is covered in that. You can download that app. These problems are useful for CBSE, ICSE, and various state boards. Basically, everyone who deals in maths. So, let's start with the theory. Symmetry. Now, what is symmetry basically? You might have done this in your childhood days, means very when you were smaller kids, that fold a paper, or even the school you might be doing it now. You fold a paper and put a ink drop on the at the center, and then using the ruler make the various shapes. If you see the shapes, both are symmetrical, means both are equal on both the sides. So that is known as symmetry. When we fold a paper in such a way that the picture is divided into two equal halves, then the line which divides the picture into two halves is known as a line of symmetry. See this. This is the line of symmetry. And the picture is called as symmetrical. This line of symmetry is also called as mirror line, because if we place a mirror on that line, then the one side of the picture is exactly on the same as the other side of the picture. That's why it's also called as mirror line. Then what is a non-symmetrical figure? Non-symmetrical means if you fold the line, the figure along this line, it should not match with each other. So that is non-symmetrical. Now let us look at how many lines of symmetry do these geometrical figures have. Geometrical means which we regularly follow in geometry maths, that is rectangle, square, hexagon, pentagon, everything. Let's see. Okay, so we'll study only few over here. A rectangle has how many? One. If you fold a rectangle on this line, then also it's mirror. If you fold a rectangle on this horizontal line, then also it's mirror. But if you fold a rectangle on diagonal, this diagonal, then it's not a mirror. So rectangle has two lines of symmetry. If we take a rectangular piece of paper, double fold it to make two lines of symmetry, means like this. This paper, double fold it to make two lines of symmetry, cut it on new shape, in a new shape, and then after opening it, it will get a new image that too will have two lines of symmetry. Means what? If I go on cutting this rectangular piece on the lines of symmetry, it will again form the same figures which will again have two lines of symmetry. Means it will form similar rectangles. That's what the meaning is. Now multiple lines of symmetry, that is more than two. So look at this square. This all process is given. Take a square, fold it on the lines of on the diagonals as well as in the middle center of the sides, and then you'll get again the lines of symmetry. You'll see this. Okay, so basically what does it mean? How many lines of symmetry does a square have? So square has 1, 2, 3 diagonal and 4 diagonal. So 4 lines of symmetry. An equilateral triangle, means all sides equal, has 3 lines of symmetry. A square has 4 lines of symmetry. A regular pentagon. Regular pentagon means what? The sides of the pentagon should be equal. That has 5 lines of symmetry. A regular hexagon has 6 lines of symmetry. Generally, a polygon has as many number of sides. It means regular polygon I am talking of. As many number of sides, that many lines of symmetry. Generally. Okay? See this Taj Mahal, see this butterfly. So these all have lines of symmetry. This is bilateral, means if you cut it from the center, both the things would be same. The parts on the either side would be same. That's what the meaning of symmetry is. This line is also known as line of reflection. Mirror line, reflection line, line of symmetry, everything one. See few more examples of symmetry. This paper decoration or the sari decoration, the borders of any sari, these always have symmetries. Then kaleidoscope, generally nowadays children don't make this. In the old ages, they used to make this, the glass, and then bangles used to be put in that, and that used to be symmetrical. But nowadays, people have lost all this touch in the age of mobiles. See this, few more examples of symmetry. CC, NN. If you put a mirror over here, it will exactly look like this. RR. Similarly over here. A, H, I, M, O, T, U, V, W, X, Y. All these figures are symmetrical. We have few more videos on symmetry theory. You can check that also. There bilateral symmetry, radial symmetry is shown. Here only basics were covered. Also, in this app, Yuvaguru Maths Olympiad app, you can download it from Play Store. There you will get all the problems related to symmetry and other maths basically. From 5th to 10th, everything in maths is covered. So you can get it there. Also, these theory lectures would be available there. So download it from Play Store. You can get these videos, tests, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. These are useful for CBSE, ICSE and state boards. It is available at Play Store. You can get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link. WhatsApp us on this number for any query related to purchases. So keep studying, keep watching. Thanks.